Yeah. I hope I can be of some humble service to you.
Any work for me here by any chance?
That depends. How's your hearing?
What?
I said, how's your hearing?
It's perfectly fine. You don't have to scream at me. I mean, why are you asking?
Because there is this one little job going.
I ought to be able to handle that.
Fine. So here's the problem. My friend is a birder, and he left a few rare nightingales with me for safekeeping. They're good to trade. Rich gentlemen hang them caged up in their chambers. It keeps their wives from fretting when they're off drinking and wenching.
I see.
The trouble is, the nightingales are gone. I don't know how, but the birds have flown.
That's a pity.
You can't begin to imagine. Luckily, their wings are clipped, so they won't be far, and the watchman in the tower told me they headed off toward Vranik. I have traps prepared. It should be easy enough to catch them in those.
Fine, but how will I know where to put the traps?
I hear they like pine woods, and there's a pine-covered hill just before Vranik.
Right, a bloody great wood.
That's just why you need to listen out. Nightingales have a distinctive song. When you hear it close by, you set a trap on the spot. They kept twittering away the whole time they were here, so I can remember the tunes. I'll sing them to you.
I can't wait.
It went something like this.
What? People keep birds like that in their houses. It's like the sound a cat makes when you pull it by the tail.
You know how it is. The gentry's got all manner of odd tastes. The question is, can you remember it?
Yes, I'll remember.
Right, here are the traps. Don't forget, once you hear a nightingale, set a trap nearby. You ought to be caught in it after a while.
I'll do that.
God be with you. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, now.
Who's there?
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
God grant you health.
So, I prowled around for a while, and I have something for you.
Wonderful! How many did you get?
All three.
So that's all of them. Excellent. Let's hope the burden never hears about my little mistake.
Let's hope not.
Thank you, lad. Here's something for your efforts. Goodbye.